Yo, got a call from CSU. Fed just came in and seized all materials related to the tampon.
With the explosive residue, the fragments in?